Everyone get some food?
Oh yeah.
Woo! Everyone get some drinks?
Woo!
Everyone ready for the final workout?
Woo!
Going into this, Dan and Scott are tied. Whoever wins this workout takes it, takes this event. Dan just came up to me and said, I feel like I'm at the games again. My body's so beat up. So we're gonna have one last event to cap off this weekend. On the women's side, Alessandra has it locked up, 5 points. But as you saw, Michelle's gonna fight, and she's gonna fight hard, and she's gonna go for the victory every time she can. I'm excited about this one. Really excited. The movement. Thrusters. The format. Tabata. The nastiness. Bottom to bottom. Bottom to bottom, bottom to bottom thrusters with the barbell. You rest at the bottom with the barbell. In the bottom position. That is your rest. With an empty barbell. This will be scored for total reps. 8 rounds, complete to bottom. The rest position is just like a weight loss. It's demo. Adrian Bosman, let's get it up. They'll start on the rack. 3, 2, 1, go. They'll start doing thrusters. 3, 2, 1, time, rest, and they'll rest in this position. Not collapsed. Collapsed. Don't collapse.
Not
completely back. You have to be upright in that bottom position. There you go. Staying strong. And that's the rest. The women are going to go first, then the men. Go ahead and take a few minutes to warm up. The wave is a 30, it's the mini bars we use at the games. So 35 for the men, 25 for the women. Bro, can you get the bars? Thank you. Go so hard. Go so hard.
Get her done.
Get her done. Words of wisdom by these two top athletes. Frowning eye, one more time for your frowning eye, one more chance. One more time. All right, here we go, take it to the rack.
It's Clarkson!
Stand by. 3, 2, 1, go! Lock it up. Dan, 16, tied. Going into the first round. 14 for John. Really good job.
Go!
17.
Lock it out, Dan.
10!
Lock it out. 29.
3, 2, 1, press!
32 for Scott. 32 for Dan. Tied after 2 rounds.
Don't prop
the bottom.
1, go.
For Scott. 38 for Dan. Dan, make it a little move.
3, 2, 1, go!
61 for Scott, 63 for Dan. Dan maintaining that 2-rep lead. Starting round 4.
1, go!
They're on their 5th round. Starting their 5th round. 74 for Scott. 77 for Dan. Dan has a slight lead. 3 reps.
3, 2, 1, go!
On their round, their 6th round.
79.
Scott's got to make a move. Scott's got to push. For Scott, 91 for Dan. Starting their 7th round, 2 more rounds.
1, go!
Scott, 106 for Dan. Final round. 3, 2, 1. How about that, Dan? Here we go. Bring him in. Final round. They're going for it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time.
Let's hear it one last time for these athletes for giving us a great show this weekend. Coming out here and throwing down hard and entertaining us all. Let's get some more.
Need anything? Snap.
The top winners, the winners of this event are getting $3,000, second place are getting $2,000, and third, $1,000. Progenics just came up and said they want to give Clancy $1,000 for his participation. So there's that life, there's that rich corner.